sculpture and it's my property. So in the moment they are destroying artwork who belong to a foreign artist, I think they cut it up in pieces and put it into the container. We don't know exactly what happened, but I'm sure they destroyed it, because this way to take it down is really, really crazy.
I don't think people would expect this thing would happen in the university, so-called, with the most freedom of expression or freedom of speech. And they tried to become the first one to remove every history or parts of history inside the campus.